thank you so much for watching this video. This song has been in my mind a lot since I started this channel, because I really wanted to play it, because it's one of my favorites to play on the ukulele. But I want to save it for Valentine's Day, which happens this Sunday. And, you know, it's just, I didn't want to miss the opportunity of singing such a beautiful song for such a beautiful day, because Valentine's Day isn't just about couples and being together. It's about love in general, loving your friends, loving your family, celebrating that love together. So even if you're single, like me, don't be sad. Celebrate the love you have for your family and your friends. For example, for me and my family, my mom makes like little like gift baskets, kind of, with chocolates and hearts and stuff, and it's really cute. She used to do it a lot when I was younger. You know, recently she didn't have much time to do it, but you know, this is a day about celebrating the people you love. So please go and celebrate, but stay safe. Celebrate this with your family. Celebrate this with your significant other. If they are with you and it's safe, then go for it. But if not, we have Skype and Zoom and phones for a reason. Just make sure you stay safe this Valentine's Day. And I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I'll leave my social medias down below so you can go and follow me there. Yeah, I hope you enjoyed this video. Please, if you did, please like, share, and subscribe. And if you do subscribe, please click the notification bell, because I do try and post every week. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you all next time. Bye! Happy Valentine's Day!